Someone hold the ball. Show it, show the ball off. That's. Smile, smile. Yeah, Dennis.
Yeah.
Well, you have a shot, please.
Very good event. It's very good for our community. We are very proud for what Munah has brought into our community. This is the very first one in Hackney. And one of the things we intend to do is to raise the awareness within the local community, talk to businesses, let them know this will be an additional activity within the borough, because it helps with hand coordination, it helps in bringing the young people together, both young people and adults, it helps to bring the communities together in general. So we really have to promote it, and we're happy to do that with more men as well.
Thank you. I'm about to say
something. Oh, sure. Inactivity amongst young people, inactivity that can lead to obesity is ever increasing, not just in the UK, but around the world. Now, there are many factors behind this issue, and one of them is that our younger generation are simply not moving enough. They are not playing enough sport. Now, for many young people, the only time they get to play any sport is at school break times.
Yeah.
But school break times are short, there's limited space. So sports like cricket, golf, tennis, they're not your usual playground sports, especially in inner city schools. And sometimes contact sports, they restrict it in schools. So this is a game, it's very simple, it's non-contact. All you need is a small ball and you hit the ball against the wall via a bounce. This game has been played for decades, but unofficially. So what we have done is officialize the game by holding, by designing a court for the sport. Because every sport has its own court or playing field. So what you see here today is a dedicated official court for padel.
So